name is Bradley, and welcome to the Pinehurst Resort and Country Club. And it's renowned Pinehurst number 2 for the 2014 U.S. Open Championship. Joining me on the course today is Riley.
Thanks, Bradley. It's a beautiful day to be here at Pinehurst number 2, and our thanks to the Chevron and USGA for the opportunity to learn more about the science and technology behind the game of golf.
Many of the world's top-ranked golfers are here. The defending U.S. Open champion, Justin Rose, is here, along with 2012 U.S. Open champion Webb Simpson and the 2011 champion Roy McIlroy. Both are hoping to regain their title. Reporting live from the 2014 U.S. Open Championship, I'm Bradley.
And I'm Riley. Now let's go to a commercial break for a word from our sponsors. See you on the course.
My dad sees his 5-iron shot landing on the green. I see a torque force reacting with club momentum as dad pushes it into the rough.
Aw.
My dad sees a birdie putt. I see rolling resistance from friction, causing the ball to lip the cup.
I wish more kids like me were into STEM. Science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Did you know STEM jobs are growing faster and paying more than non-STEM jobs?
Chevron has invested nearly $100 million in U.S. education. Learn more at chevron.com.